Inspector Kweku Dumpre of the Greater Accra Regional Police Command. Meanwhile, President Mills has assured Muslims in the country of problem-free Hajj in the future, addressing a large gathering of Muslims to mark this year's Eid al-Adha festival at Independence Square. President Mills said his government will put in place adequate measures to ensure all pilgrims are airlifted to Mecca.
Want to appreciate the
so after the Kumasi story, the we will do stories with helpful past still to come down and headline the CC1.